the Russians, they go after somebody who has business resources, some shady morals, and either has political connections or aspirations. I've just described Donald Trump.
How does Russia launder money into America?
Everything I know that's interesting, I can't tell you.
Trump Tower is a money laundering paradise.
He was the perfect mark for the Russians.